The AFL's drugs crisis has deepened with claims Essendon players unknowingly took part in a secret trial of a banned anti-obesity peptide. It comes on the back of an emotional outburst from coach James Hurd. Candice Wyatt has more.
It started with a hug.
Yeah, have a look at this. There's the president and the coach.
Seemingly ending a short rift created amid the pressure of Essendon's drug crisis. A 56-point thumping later and the coach cracked.
It's getting to the point where it's affecting people's lives too much and it has to finish.
James Hurd urging the Australian Sports Anti-Doping Agency to finish its investigation into the club's 2012 supplements program.
Our belief is that we haven't given them anything illegal and that we are not drug cheats.
Today brought claims the players who were given the peptide, AOD9604, were part of a secret trial. The results allegedly used in case studies by the drug's Melbourne-based developer.
We will be coming out with a very strong factual statement for this morning about that.
The company's CEO, David Kenley, says he has been interviewed by ASADA twice.
I can definitely say there was no trial, but that's all I can say at the current time.
Essendon's former sports scientist Stephen Dank is tight-lipped.
The barristers will handle all that, mate. As I said, a lot of myths there, so leave it with the barristers.
Only when the AFL receives ASADA's report will it know the full extent of what happened. Until then, any speculation about the Bombers being fined, charged or stripped of their premiership points is just that.
And until we get the report, you can't then predict what the next stage is, because I don't know what's in the report.
And while Essendon's future remains uncertain, its players are the meat in the sandwich. Candice Wyatt, 10 News.